And that includes my father, the entire Nephite nation. But I've seen the day when the Book of Mormon will flood the earth. And I've even seen the youth of the latter days, even the youth of the Brian and Fork State. And I thought to myself, I wonder what prophets of the Book of Mormon would be like if they were a Brian and Fork State youth. I thought, that would be great to see. So I wonder, what would Ammon be like if he were a Latter-day Saint youth? Let's see.
Mom, I just started the best business ever. It's a lawn business. I'm going to specialize in trees.
And what are you going to do?
Shape them, of course.
And how are you going to do that?
Cut off the limbs.
Person who would lose limbs, but he does. And then I thought, well, I wonder, what would King Benjamin be like if he were a friend of Florida State?
Ben, why do I keep picking up box all over the house? I even asked my father one day, I said, Dad, as he was sitting in the cave with all these records and scrolls, why do we have so many records? In Mormon, my dad said, son, we have all these records because God loves all his children, whether in yesteryear, in our day, or in the latter days. And because God loves his children, he's going to have records that will help them in the latter days. And specifically for the Brandon, Florida State youth, they will have the Book of Mormon. And Moroni, I need you to help finish the Book of Mormon and finish the record of our people. So I'm Moroni. I finished the record. I completed the work my father gave me to do. And why did we have the Book of Mormon? For you, that you would have great strength from reading the Book of Mormon, that the Book of Mormon can help solve your problems. And the Book of Mormon can help protect you from the fiery darts of Satan and all the temptations that come your way. The Book of Mormon would help you have your weaknesses become strengths. And above all, the Book of Mormon would help you come into Christ, to know the doctrine of Christ, the entire plan of salvation, that you can continuously come into Christ, to use his atonement, and to become like him. You may not remember all the blood, sweat, and tears my people went through to bring you the Book of Mormon, the sacrifices, because it's written for you. In your day, to embrace the Book of Mormon and to learn of the love your Heavenly Father and Savior has for you, and to learn of its truths that can protect you and give you strength, and to help you in your journey back to your Heavenly Father to come unto Christ. And so I, Mormon, I seal the record of the Book of Mormon unto the Lord to come forth in the latter days. Thank you.